have a bass face, and if you do, show it to me.
What face, sorry?
Your bass face, your ultimate raving face.
I guess it's like this, the grunge. You gotta grunge out.
20 years of practice.
Hi, I'm Wanda, and you're watching clubaholic.tv. Holiday weekend at Mission for the hotly anticipated Cream Classics event with probably one of the biggest lineups Leeds will see this year. House legends K-KLASS, the pioneer of acid house music Danny RAMPLING, and none other than the godfather of house music himself, Todd Terry. So stick around and let's see how Leeds Clubaholics do it Easter style. Did you guys buy me an Easter egg?
I did, but I've left it at home.
Well, I got you guys one. I love you guys, so you can have one. Yes, yes, eat. You've always played at Cream Classic events. How does it feel to be back again?
Well, we've done loads of work for Cream over the years. I mean, Mission's always a brilliant venue as well. And when you combine that with the DJ lineup that we've got on with us tonight, in the form of both Danny RAMPLING and Todd Terry, it's bound to be a winner.
Have you met Todd Terry before?
Never actually met him. All the years that we've been going along, guys like Morales, Todd Terry, these are the guys that we were looking up to, you know.
We've been excited about this for weeks and weeks and weeks now. It's finally here, so we're ready for it.
If you could describe K-KLASS with three words beginning with K, what would they be?
I don't even know three words. Krispy Kreme donuts. No,
That's only two words. Go, Krispy Kreme.
Yeah. Krispy Kreme.
Krispy Kreme class.
Is this Krispy Kreme donuts or Krispy Kreme cream classics as in the cream classics where you started? You've got a new track out. But is it Bad Boy?
Bad Boy's just been released on Hot Fingers Records from Italy. Really cool label. Well, it's a really cool track, so they go hand in hand.
It's just a good underground house track, really, that just works in a club environment. Powerful house is how I would describe it, you know, without being too commercial sounding.
Our next release as K-KLASS is going to be the first ever release on Class Action Records, which is our own label. That's going to be coming in early May, and that's a track called Rock the House featuring Bobby.
It's a cover version, isn't it, really, of Nicole? Rock the House.
Big Hacienda anthem that we've remade and brought it right up to date, really.
Do you have a Guilty Pleasures track?
My girlfriend took me to watch Cali. I didn't want to go.
Liar.
Yeah, she made me. Look, she's there smiling. She took me to Kylie. She took me to Kylie.
What's your favourite Easter egg?
Cabbage cream eggs.
How do you eat them?
I lick them. Come on,
boy, just lick it. You did the warm-up set here. How was it?
Magical. That's all I'm going to say. Magic.
Favourite Cream Classics track?
Right, it's got to be Sandy B, Make the World Go Round. It's like, it's got a nice, bouncy sound to it. Everybody's up for it. But there's so many tracks out there anyway, so...
What's your Guilty Pleasure track?
My Guilty Pleasure track? Right, okay. It's the One Rap. It really is really poor, isn't it? But it always makes me smile when I actually hear it. It's like... The One Rap. I can actually see the video in my head right now.
Shame on you. Where in the world would you like to perform?
Space Terrace in Ibiza. Or the main room in Amnesia in Ibiza. Or if I could actually DJ in the moon, I would like to DJ in the moon.
Yo, check it out, Todd Terry in the house. Cream Classics. This is how we do it. Clubaholics, one love, one house. We do it all night. Let's rock it.
Get me an Easter egg.
I got an Easter Red Bull. That's what I
got. Oh, I got you an Easter egg. That one's for you.
Cool.
So you can munch away.
I need that while I'm DJing. I need that.
So you've been described as Todd the God, the Godfather of House. How'd you live up to that name?
Well, I'm still living up to it. You know, just trying to stay current and keep out there with the kids and give people what they like, you know, as far as old school and new school house.
So you made your name in Europe and the UK first. And then later on in the U.S., why do you think it took you longer to break through to the U.S.?
U.K. was just more acceptable to, like, new music. They love new styles, they like new beats and new sounds. So it just happened here for me first.
Who do you think raves the hardest, the U.S. or the U.K.?
Raves the hardest? No, I give it to the U.K. all the way.
Do you have any musical inspirations?
Always, you know, James Brown, Quincy Jones, Arthur Baker, you know, I'm old school, you know, I like the new school cats as well too, you know, I like everything.
What's the weirdest party you played at?
Blackpool. Blackpool was weird. One time I showed up, they only had one turntable.
What did you do?
They had a tape deck and they had a turntable. We made it work somehow.
That takes some skills.
Yeah, it took some skills. It really did.
One of my friends played the original mix of Jumping to his kids. And his kids were asking, you know, Dad, what's all the moaning about? How would you explain the moaning in the track, though?
I don't know. It was moaning in the track. Did I hear that? I missed that?
No.
Was you moaning in the track?
Now
I'm working on collaboration songs, of course, you know, a lot of different things here and there.
Is there anything that you can tell us?
Nah, I can't give it away.
Something small, a small little tidbit for clubaholic.tv.
I'm just working on an album where, you know, I'm kind of fusing a lot of the old acid house records together with the new techie records.
So you're going to tell me first when that happens, aren't you?
Yes, you'll get it first right here.
You heard that. We get the exclusive first. You've been in the industry for 25 years. How would you say that club culture has changed?
It changed. It's a lot different now. I think there's less songs carrying us through the night. I think we need to get back into the song aspect of it. I mean, I shouldn't be saying that. I made a lot of tracks, but I also made songs as well. I think that's what, you know, carries you through the night.
Terry, very fabulous, I must admit.
Thank you.
And I'm expecting that exclusive.
Yes, I'm sure you'll make sure I'll
be calling you.
Okay, cool.
So Terry.